All right, recording number two started. Test it again. Let's see if this works.
Press the A button to chat as enabled when you are in a party. Press the right stick button.
Here we go again. Hopefully it doesn't crash.
Chat is enabled when you are in a party. Press the right stick button to form a party.
Alright, I'm gonna go for a race and see what happens. Microphone tested, mic sounds good. Hopefully it sounds good on the recording. Volume looks good on the display, but as the game audio sounds good too. Seconds. I think we're gonna get two people to race right now. So we got this seems to be not crashing right now. That's good. There's only two of us in the race. Yo, everyone seems to love that Corvette that I've raced online. That Corvette seems to be the go-to car. I don't know why. Because everyone that races in a Corvette seems to catch an L. And it's a stock Corvette too. Yo, no one's rapping that car. That's crazy. I guess it's a starter car everyone could afford. Still haven't mastered the start yet. I haven't mastered the start yet. I need to start getting it right though. Because when they do get a good start, it's a nice, get a nice launch. Oh, I could have swung out of that car. I like the fact that this is a three race playlist, each head to head you go to. You don't have to like find a race and find another one afterwards, it just loads you into the next race immediately. I like that. I think the test run isn't going good so far, because I haven't streamed in a minute, so I'm gonna warm everything up for the big stream later, but I'll be online for 24 hours in Lakeshore. Ooh. I think that was my fault because I blocked him because he was coming up beside me and I forced him to go in that lane where that car was, but can't follow behind your corner like that. He's gonna be pissed. I'm low-key getting the drifting down in this game. I feel like it's gonna be hard to drift with grip cars. You have to use a lot of e-brake. I tuned this car to have a little bit of drift in it, but even then it's still a bit hard. Gotta Gotta be careful with the nitrous too. Sometimes the fucking thing there is misleading where the arrows are pointing. The only reason I pulled off there because I did this race earlier and I almost missed it, so I remembered. This feels like a NASCAR-ish. This track reminds me of the track in Underground 2. There was like a circuit like this in Underground 2. This has an Underground 2-esque feeling about it. I'm not gonna lie, I'm loving it. Alright, first of one. Well, first of one, first of three. Alright, race to shopping spree. Remember, this is the one that you get a job. I need to figure out a way how to master the launch. I did get a launch good a few times. I got it right. I got it wrong more times than I've got it right. And this is a circuit, 2-lap circuit. Let's go. Another circuit I know pretty well. This bridge, there's two of these bridges in this game, in this part of the city. This was also a bridge that was in Underground 2. It's pretty nice, they're bringing back certain places that were in the previous games. So yeah, here's the other one. I do actually like the animation on the smoke and the extra animation. It gives a little bit more life to the game for me personally. I know some people won't like it, but I like it. Move. He wasn't fast to react. Probably won the game. Make sure y'all follow me on Twitch. See me there too. Turn that notification bell on. Right, everything seems to be warmed up for the stream later because I was streaming a while. Alright, let's see if we get a perfect launch this final race. I tend to like rev it again when I should just let it ease off and go back, go in front of the white thing. My boy can't drift. Stuff. He probably has that car tuned to grip. Yo, this car just stopped in the middle of the corner. If I didn't know better, I would have probably hit up, slammed into. Oh, missed that one too. The weird thing about some of these barriers, I need to start figuring out which ones I could smash through versus ones I can't. Because there's some of them you literally can't smash through, which is weird. I think these illuminated ones are the ones you can't smash through. Because I'd be hitting these ones and then I towed all the car. Especially in a police chase, that's not good. Alright, it's a dub. Catch y'all later on Twitch. And I'm out.